Ross Trevor will work out of the 50, but that one goes to ground. High contact and a little bit of afters, just a discussion as to whether it was high or not. First bite of the cherry, first inside 50. On over the back, but Salisbury look as if they will be able to clear.
That's off the ground.
They had a sucker, but there's a free kick. Inside 50 for Paynham Norwood Union. Breaks for them. Cries the ball. Umpire says he had no prior. Managed to get a clean mark on it. Shouts of ball, and it's been out anyway. And the ball will bounce around, and Jolly will hold it in, but now it pops out.
A mark down there taken by Golden Grove. They go to the far side of the ground, and a mark taken out there as Golden Grove try to settle.
Well played
on. The tackle was from Dylan Howie, and the umpire's played holding the ball.
Wow,
so he must have had prior opportunity.
Thank you.
lines in. Gee, that was a clever piece of work from Rivers, but dangerous play there from Farquhar, and the ball now goes towards this grandstand side, and the umpires in this grade won't play deliberate out of bounds.
Yeah, pretty average kick there from Evansy, I think. Yeah, I think it was just a crappy kick, to be honest with you.
Haynes though, and Mac Haynes will send it behind. Constantly the number of the university Brooke.
Her name's Dana. She's a first year player, former basketballer. Yeah, she hasn't had much space all day.
Sonnenman experience paying out over Zekovic there.
Thank you.
This is where this forward press has the disadvantage if the opposition can get it and run transition footy.
Yeah! 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 Ye I miss you so much. Tell me.